Thinking about buying a home in Central Virginia? Whether you've never owned a home before or it's been a while since you've purchased, let's talk about the pros and the cons. Hi, I'm Hope George with Hope George Real Estate and James River Realty Group. So, when you're thinking of buying a home, let's review some of the pros first. Number one, your wealth can increase as you build equity in your home. Research from experts and economists from the Home Price Expectation Survey believe that we are going to continue to see an increase in home equity, averaging around 3% annually. For example, a $300,000 home that appreciates at 3% per year will be worth $370,000 after 7 years, which is the average amount of time that Central Virginians stay in their home. Number two, you could gain tax advantages. Mortgage interest is tax deductible if you itemize your taxes. Speak to your accountant for more specific information and numbers, because this can be a significant tax savings when you own your home. Number three, according to CoreLogic, rents are going up and mortgages are mostly fixed payments for 30 years. Number four, you can stabilize your housing payments. Monthly payments are relatively steady if your loan has a fixed interest rate, but your landlord can increase your rent, and they usually do. Pro number five, you'll have a secure place for your family to live and grow. You can also decorate and expand your home in a way that you like in order to create your dream home. Pro number six, gain a sense of community. Homeowners often are more involved in the well-being of their communities. Many homeowners work together for better schools and less crime. Now, I have to be honest here. I could go on and on about the benefits, but let's think about the cons when you're purchasing a home here in Central Virginia. Number one, you need to think about maintenance costs. It takes work and money to keep a home in good condition. It's kind of like your car. If you don't change the oil, the car can and will break down. Con number two, it can tie up your cash. Selling a house may not be possible during the first few years of ownership. Moving is more difficult and complicated, and you may not have as much flexibility in choosing a new job location. Number three, your home can fluctuate in value. There is no guarantee that your home will increase in value. In fact, it could decrease in value in some cases. Number four, it obligates your finances. When you buy a home, you're obligated to make that monthly payment no matter what. So it's always a good idea to have a bit of a nest egg as a backup for a rainy day. So there you have it. But let's be real, buying a home can seem scary. Call me, let us guide you. We'll take out all the worries and pressure so that you can make an informed decision that is best for your family. I'm Hope George, your best hope in real estate.